In this video, I'm going to show you how to download Google Photos to your phone gallery using two methods. So in method number one, you open your Chrome browser and then you go ahead and search for Google Photos. So when you type that, it's the very first link that you're going to click on, Google Photos. So you go ahead and click on it. So then from here, you click on the red circular icon at the top right corner. And then you check desktop site. So you take that box of desktop site. Then from here, you select get Google Photos. So I'm going to zoom out. Now after that, you select the account on which your photos are. So make sure that you select the Google account on which your photos are. So having done that, your photos will be there. Now to download, you just tap on the photo that you'd like to download. And then you select the three dot menu at the top right corner. Then you will see the option of download. So you click download. So when you do that, this photo will automatically be downloaded to your phone gallery and you can access it at any time. So now in method number two, if this doesn't work, what you do, you open Google app, then click on your profile icon at the top right corner, then select manage your Google account. Then you select data and privacy. Then you scroll down. So you scroll to this option which says apps and services. So you click there. Then still you scroll down under photos. So then you click download. So this option works if you want to download all these photos at once. So after selecting that, you make sure that that box is checked and then you click on next step. Now from here under destination, you can choose to send download link via email or you can choose to download them on your Google Drive. So you have the option of either add to drive or any of those listed items. And then you select export once. And then even in the file type, you can choose a zipped file or the other one. And then the export size either 1 GB or 2 GB, so you select the size that you want and then you click create export. Now it's going to take some small time for it to be able to process all the photos and they will be sent to your either email or Google Drive. So thanks for watching. I hope this video helps you. Don't forget to subscribe and turn on the notification bell such that whenever I upload a new video, you'll always be among the first to watch.